supervises the second year mass transformation before evenings. Thus, the attire of the robe is shed off, upon the vacant habit, a symbol of being authorized, the model of every religious. The parents manifest their support for their son's creation, and their secular offer to their son's God, as they assist the Dominican fathers in the closing. The Dominican habit consists of the following. The white tunic symbolizes baptismal consecration, which is now given in the candidate's response to serve God in his church, as a book of Dominican meetings. The belt symbolizes the Dominican's desire to make earthly goods of conscience subservient to his heavenly universities. Every preacher carries the rosary. The church has traditionally entrusted the sons and daughters of Saint Dominic the devotion to the rosary and its propagation. Along the white scapular is worn over the truth. It is a token of the Blessed Virgin Mary's maternal love and protection. Saint Dominic, among the company of men, he will serve the church as preachers and teachers in the office of bishops. This is symbolized by the white hood worn over the shoulders. The hood that covers the head expresses recollection, a prerequisite to prayer and study. On very solemn occasions, the black gate is worn also. The black gate is a symbol of death to sin and penitence. The white habit and the black gate comprise the full religious habit and the pious features.
Yeah.